This is Dietfried Bougainvillea. For much of my life, I have carried the weight of actions that shaped both my destiny and hers. Violet Evergarden, the name once meant nothing to me, now embodies the deepest complexities of my soul. Violet was a weapon, a child soldier I brought into a war that scarred us both. I saw her as a tool, not as the fragile human she truly was. Every mission, every command was a step further into darkness for her, and a reflection of my own guilt and failure. But Violet, she transcended the chains of her past. She sought meaning in a world that only showed her destruction. Through her journey as an auto-memory doll, she learned the language of the heart, something I never dared to understand. Her letters, filled with the emotions of others, brought healing and closure even to me. I remember our last meeting, her eyes searching mine for understanding, for forgiveness. I felt the weight of my failures, my inability to protect her from the monster I made her to be. Yet, in her silent resilience, she forgave me, even when I couldn't forgive myself. Her story is one of redemption and love of finding humanity in the midst of war's devastation. It's a story of a girl who became more than her past, and in doing so, helped me confront my own. Violet Evergarden is testament to the strength of the human spirit and the power of forgiveness. To all who resonate with tales of sorrow and redemption, I share this not as an apology, but as a recognition. Violet's life is a beacon of hope, reminding us that even in the deepest guilt, love and responsibility can pave the way to healing.